sector was all but doomed. The hive ships of the Tyranids hung over each world, seeding them with obscene creatures. The Tyranids were ready to feast. But these worlds are also the recruiting ground for the Blood Ravens, a chapter of the Emperor's own Space Marines, and they refused to yield. The veteran Targus weathered pitiless alien attacks, allowing Cyrus and his scouts to find weaknesses in our ravenous foes. While Avitus leveled his righteous fury upon the Xenos, Thaddeus descended upon them on wings of fire. And Davian Thule, the first to fall against the Tyranids, returned from death in the form of a mighty dreadnought. You led them all, Commander. Together, you fought across the deserts of Calderas, through the jungles of Typhon, and beneath the great spire cities of Meridian. You faced an implacable enemy, and you triumphed. But there is a truth more implacable than any tyranny. A new threat will always emerge. Once, Planet Aurelia was the sector's crown jewel, home to billions of souls. Then came the warp storms. They pushed Aurelia into a new orbit, encased the planet in ice, and swallowed it whole. For a thousand years, the warp held Aurelia in its terrible grip, depositing untold horrors across its surface. Now, Planet Aurelia has returned. It should be a barren ball of ice, but a signal is coming from its surface. A Blood Raven signal. A call for help. Commander, this is Gabriel Angelos. We have detected a Blood Raven's distress signal coming from somewhere nearby. If there are Chapter Brothers in need, provide support. But be wary of a trap. Angelos out.
Our drop pods have scattered, Commander. Something is interfering with the navigation systems. We should locate our other forces and break them. Say it now before the cleansing begins. We need to get past this wall if we are to locate the other drop pods. Use your jump pack to get across. We need only a word. Remote detonators and demolition packs are more than enough to bring this gate down. Let fly. Target acknowledged. Supply crates replenish explosives and other expendable items. Destroy those crates to uncover the supplies. Guardsmen, what are they doing here? Vigilant.
Hold your position, Space Marines. I said hold!
Lower your weapon, Guardsmen. We do not answer to you.
Gun them down!
Clear those bunkers with explosives. Attacking them with standard weapons takes much more time. Move quickly! Brothers. Be vigilant.
First aid time,
a space marine. I doubt these traitors were alone. The chapter's recruits stand ready. More traitors ahead, and well-armed. My scouts wear light armor, Commander, so we had best make use of available cover. Cyrus here, under fire. Look out, reposition.
Secure, but this unpopulated glacier is an armed camp. Did this world not just emerge from the warp?
If so, someone else got here first.
Traitor guardsmen. Just when I was starting to respect them.
Hate them if you will, but do not underestimate them.
Here they come! Get ready to fire!
Thus allowing the Devastator Squad to attack from a position of strength.
Ha! That it does!
This whole situation looks like a trap, but there is still a distress signal transmitting from somewhere nearby. We had best locate its source quickly.
Distress signal using Blood Raven's codes. Just enough to lure us in.
Coordinates 9.6 by 11.12. Launch barrage!
Artillery, clear the area!
Secure an approach before we can launch an extraction.
Only logic engines can track and target drop pods. Those systems depend on a broadcast array.
Then let us act like space marines. Find the array and destroy it.
Grenade.
us. All but shoot him.
Let's fly! can't do the shot off.
My goddess.
Let's claim it for the chapter. The chapter banner flies high.
Eliminated. Say it now before the cleansing begins.
expect a counterattack shortly.
Agreed. Still, this is a defensible position. We hold here.
Underworld Talon Alpha inbound. Hold position.
My Devastator squad should take position in that structure. This whole area will become our killing field. The traitors are laying down a barrage to soften us up. Prepare for an assault.
Okay.
expect from traitors? Courage and honor? The reward for treachery will troops your ship. None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Well done, Commander. Those guardsmen have paid the price for betraying the Emperor. We must discover who these traitors were and how they came to use a Blood Raven's code. But we will have to investigate that later. The second strike team I assigned to investigate Aurelia has sent a distress signal. Sergeant Thaddeus and his assault marines are already prepared to deploy, along with the dreadnought Davian Thule.
This signal could be another trap, Captain Angelos.
This call is a full message, Sergeant. Review the signal on your planetary display and provide whatever support you can.
Commander, I recognize the markings on the troopers who ambushed you. They used Imperial Guard equipment, but those were House Vandis forces.
Vandis, the deposed governor. That coward fled the sector when the Tyranids attacked.
The noble houses on Meridian have their own militias. It looks like Vandis's troops are resisting the new regime.
I am sure Governor DeRosa will be delighted.
Ah!